the UN resolution as it was passed was not in accordance with the policy that I have established.
President Carter takes the responsibility for an error in the vote at the United Nations. His policy has always been and remains committed to a secure Israel behind recognized borders, at peace with her neighbors.
Our policy is set by me as president. There has been no change in our policy.
President Carter, he keeps his word.